This drill simulates ball control from a scrum. Your first job as a number 8 is to scrummage first. Then you're waiting for the ball to be transferred to the back of the scrum, where you'll use your right knee and foot to maneuver the ball over to your right foot. This will allow the 9 to get in and make the pass. Make sure you're patient when trying to control the ball.